Legends of Learning presents the Thermal Flow Game. This is a science game that makes learning about flow of thermal energy fun and easy to understand. In this informative instructional game, the goal of this game is to help you learn more about thermal energy through experimentation. You will be given different foods, like steak and ice cream, to place near hot or cold sources. Your goal is to maintain a safe temperature for that food. As you play, the game will teach you more about thermal energy and how heat is transferred between objects. Your goal is to learn more about thermal energy through experimentation. So you will test your knowledge by placing three different types of food like steak, ice cream and toast near hot and cold sources. You will have to drag and drop the correct food items onto the correct areas on a grid. Your goal is to maintain a safe temperature for that food to cook or freeze. Learn how thermal insulators will limit the transfer of thermal energy by dragging and dropping them into the correct places on the grid. There are 12 levels for you to complete. For every level you complete, you will be awarded with stars. Obtain as many stars as you can in order to win the game. Have fun and enjoy playing!